today's Living Word with Pastor Arlene.
Again, today let's look at 2 Peter chapter 1, verse 2, grace and peace. So yesterday we saw that grace can be multiplied. What Jesus has done for us. So that would be healing and prosperity and deliverance. All those things are under grace. That's what God has done for us through Jesus. That power, that can be multiplied through the knowledge of Jesus. But also peace. To be able to be in a place with zero fear, zero worry, zero anxiety. It's linked to the amount of peace we walk in, because of course we know we have it in our spirit, but the amount that we walk in, that's active in our life, comes through the amount of revelation knowledge we have of Jesus. We need to know, and not just in our head, but know and be able to walk in that place of understanding what Jesus has done for us. You see, faith, we think it's what, I don't know what people think faith is, but the faith that pleases God is faith in Jesus, faith in the finished works of Jesus. And that's the gospel that we is the power. Why is the gospel the power? Because the gospel is the grace. It is the power of God unto healing, unto prosperity. So as we walk in revelation knowledge, but you know what? God's just not going to all of a sudden give it to us. But Holy Spirit is there to teach us, to lead us, to guide us. And as we study and walk in that place, that grace, that peace is now multiplied to us. We don't ask for it. It's already there. We just put Jesus first and have it all about him. Thank you for joining us today.